اهلا وسهلا ناخذ صوره جماعيه وياكم بعدين تفضل الكاميرات ورا ان شاء الله اهلا وسهلا حياكم الله
خير ان شاء الله خير
استوى تدل وتراصوا ابتسموا
مستر
Please, we have 2 days. We need another cake for
Inshallah.
Your Excellency, our time, but we give us time.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim wa ala barakillah. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah Muhammad. Shukran ila al-Jaliya al-Pakistaniya fi al-Kuwait wa a'za al-Safara al-Pakistaniya fi al-Kuwait wa kull al-Pakistaniyin alladhina hadaru li muhafazat al-Farwaniya wa sharakuna al-yawm fi ihtifalat al-A'yad al-Wataniya. نشكرهم باسم محافظة الفروانية ودولة الكويت بشكل عام ونقول للباكستانيين أنتم أخواننا في الدين وأعزاء علينا وبين أهلكم أخوانكم وبسم الله وعلى بركة الله Better speak Arabic or English? What you like? I think in general English.
Yes.
No, what you like? Leave Arabic, speak Arabic.
English is better.
English or your French? Better than French. Bonjour, comment ça va? Oui. You know French or no?
No, we don't.
I know French. Also know English. Tell in Arabic. طبعا انا مره اخرى ارحب في الاخوه الفاضل على هذه الزياره لمحافظه الفروانيه واتكلم عن الجاليات التي تعيش في دوله الكويت وهي جاليات تعمل معانا شركاء في الحياه وفي العمل وفي الدور البناء الفعال الإيجابي لمشاركتهم معنا في تنمية بلدنا وفي العمل للكويت. الجالية الباكستانية تحديدا هي جالية محترمة وجالية طيبة وجالية موقرة وجالية لديها مجموعة من المدارس في الكويت وتعيش معانا بكل وداعة وحمية وطيبة وأنا أشكرهم مرارا وتكرارا لأنهم يعيشوننا دائما الفرحة والمناسبات والاحتفالات ف فلهم مني شخصيا ولكل محافظة من كل محافظة فروانية التقدير والمحبة والمودة والوفاء للجميع. وأهلا وسهلا بكم وتحياتي لباكستان رئيسا وحكومة وشعبا وسفارة وجالية. وأهلا وسهلا حياكم الله. الساعة المباركة أبيهم بريف سليم.
His Excellency would like to welcome you here, and a special welcome to you and our beloved Pakistani community here in Kuwait, as they have a special place in our hearts here in Kuwait. And once again, he'd like to welcome you at the Governorate of Farwaniya. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. To give you short translate, not all. It's
the main thing.
الصوت واطي مو ماسك له بليز.
نحن شعب باكستاني من سفارة باكستان وطرف الحكومة عايشين من هنا داخل الكويت فوق 40 سنة وفي منهم 50 سنة وفي منهم 30 سنة وهذا بلدنا بلدنا وإحنا حب شعب كويتي وشعب اللي قاعد هنيك من كل البلاد وهذا اليوم إحنا عندكم موجود عشان عيد الوطني وعيد التحرير عشان الكويت وهذا طبعا عيد الوطني عيد الكويت اللي أنا بعد وبارك الله فيكم والله احفظ بلدنا وبلدكم وشعب الكويت وشعب جميع البلاد والحمد لله رب العالمين احنا الساكنين هنا مثل مواطن وعندنا ما في مشكله وامن وسلامه وكل شيء
الحمد لله شهاده نعتز فيها
اي نعم
شهاده نعتز فيها الحمد لله
كل شيء مثل بلدنا والحمد لله رب العالمين الله يزيدكم الله يحفظكم والله يبارك فيكم شعب الكويت وبلد الكويت ان شاء الله
جزاكم الله خير
الله يبارك فيكم
جزاك الله خير شيخ thank you very much your kind words for our nationality especially for Pakistani Kuwait is like a loving mother okay and we are feel proud it's always cooperative with us and last 25 years we are celebrating Kuwait Independence Day and Liberation Day and Pakistan National Day under the umbrella of Kuwait Pakistan Friendship Association.
Good. Excellent.
Okay. Again, wow. This coming month of March, 25th of March, we are celebrating same days Kuwait Independence Day and Pakistan Liberation Day and Pakistan National Day together. Okay. Today we gathered here, so we are extend that invitation to you. For this program, okay, 25th of March.
25th Monday.
Yes, Monday. Yes. I hope you are with us. At this moment, just we want to share one thing. As you know, last many years, okay, on the special days, Kuwait Independence Day and Liberation Day, we hope the government of Kuwait makes relax visa for Pakistanis. This is our wish. I hope you will cooperate us. Thank you very much, my brother.
Thank you for you. And about this letter to Farwaniya Joint Fisher with your community, I close my eyes and...
MashaAllah.
MashaAllah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for you.
Our thank most you. Senior person, Alhamdulillah, always with us. And Brother Hafiz is also very too much cooperative with this association. We are being ukhwa.
Inshallah.
Brotherhood.
Brotherhood.
Not friendship, as you say earlier.
Brotherhood. Engineering Ali is the general manager.
Here,
and he is brother of everything.
Yes.
Inshallah.
Last year he was with us.
And anything about your community? Before my door is open, my heart.
Thank you.
First of all, His Excellency, thank you very much for giving us the time. And it's not Kuwait liberation and independence. This is our liberation as a Muslim Ummah. This is our liberation and independence day. Again, thank you for your time. We always, whenever we come, you give us time. And we hope this friendship and brotherhood will continue. And we think as a second home, we think it's our own home. And we appreciate the help of Kuwait. You remember when there was problems in Pakistan, Kuwait was the first one to help us And when there was problem in Kuwait, Pakistanis were the first one, Pakistan one.
Inshallah, no problem.
Inshallah. We will be always with you and hope it will grow, the friendship and brotherhood will grow more.
You must welcome.
Thanks again for
thank
your
you
time.
For
thank,
you.
You. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Thank you, for,
thank you.
For the time.
Mr. Malek Naim, he is our special guest from UK. Yeah. He is a visitor in Kuwait nowadays since 1 week. MashaAllah.
He has come from Pakistan?
No, he is a USA national now.
Hey, mashallah, send your face white.
That's not
it. You must welcome.
Thank you very much.
خلي يعطونا اكياس بعد هدايا لهم من هذا يجيبونها.
Thank you.
حق المجموعه كلها. طبعا انا بقولها بالعربي وراح نترجمها لكم. لان الشعب الباكستاني طيب وحميم ووديع ومخلص يبادر في هذه الكلمات وهذا الحضور.
Excellency was saying that because Pakistan and its community here in Kuwait is very sincere, very honest and loving to Kuwait, that is not it is very expected of them to come and bring in and celebrate with us.
I translate good, better here. But I give her chance. Because if I translate, no title. No word. Cozy community, good people. I know Pakistan from all time, from long time, maybe 50 years. Huh?
Yeah.
Yani, inshallah, between Kuwait and Pakistan.
There.
And all the people, please clap your hands to Kuwait and Pakistan. Thank you very much. Best regards.
We just want to make like this.
Yalla, yalla.
Just a symbol of love.
Take it back, please.
Bismillah.
थोड़ा पीछे जाना पीछे
हां सिर्फ पीछे यार तारा था बकिया तारा था बकिया
बस यार पाका
चल اللهم صل على محمد وعلى اله
Yes.
Inshallah. Yes. And my card with all the people, anytime, anything, please. Inshallah. Thank you for your coming. And please, all the people now, direct from Duwaniya to mosque.
To mosque.
Because Al-Ashara, Al-Hasana bi-Ashara amthaliha, Farwaniya 20. Now to prayer dhuhr all in mosque for Mahabha. Thank you for everything. And my best regards. Inshallah, inshallah, inshallah. This one now we take.